hit the fucking deck, but stay on your mark.